One of the primary objectives we're getting here of manually flying this in the simulator at 35,000 feet is in the event that you had to turn off the autopilot and the auto throttles at altitude due to a wake vortex or an upset, that you can anticipate the light control forces that we have up here due to lack of aerodynamic damping.
Yeah, it's real noticeable.
Perfect. Especially in the pitch. The same pitch moment you put at 15,000 feet will result in twice the amount of pitch excursion due to the lack of damping qualities here. All right, that's very nice, Doug. Now we're actually going to go to 45 degrees of bank, and that's going to very quickly put us in the buffer limit, and you'll start seeing some of the aerodynamic effects here. You'll feel
bank
aerodynamic
angle.
Buffet.
Bank angle.
And the airspeed has continued to degrade. What's your angle of attack
bank
approximately
angle.
Now?
About 8 degrees. 5 degrees.
You see how quickly that happens?
Yeah, it happened fast.
Okay. So just for demonstrations, we'll keep it at 45 degrees of bank, just for demonstration. Look how quickly airspeed bleeds off. We have no available thrust to overcome that. And again, the same thing. If you try to recover, as you're holding load on there, your ailerons are going to be much heavier. Okay, now go ahead and just recover by unloading, pushing. Look at your speed tape. And your ailerons, are they more effective now?
Yeah, they are.
All right. Demonstration there of controllability.